For as long as any other civilization, the Chinese have looked to the sky for answers. From Confucian teachings to mythological exploits and astrological belief systems, what goes on above and how it impacts us on the ground has been a part of China's cultural fabric since ancient times. We can see that in Tianwen, a collection of 172 questions written in the 3rd century BC by the Chinese poet Qu Yuan. Now, 2,000 years later, China may soon be able to answer some of those questions with its first mission to Mars. The spacecraft, launched in July and named Tianwen 1 in honor of Qu Yuan's masterpiece, hopes to find signs of life on Mars and investigate the surrounding environment. Scientists have been planning and preparing since 2014, and the timing of liftoff in 2020 was really important. That's because of a special period called the launch window, when the orbits of Earth, Mars, and the planets in between align. If this window was missed, scientists would have had to wait 26 months for the next opportunity. China is now on a 7-month journey to Mars. If all goes well, the orbiter, lander, and rover will explore for 90 Mars days. That's around 3 Earth months. It's one of the most ambitious space projects in human history. And on the 50th anniversary of China's entry into the space race, thousands of years of curiosity could be on the verge of entering a new phase of knowledge. Our natural inclination towards the sky and the stars has propelled us to quite literally chase after them. And even during a global pandemic, it seems that our drive to take on the cosmos has not been quelled just yet. I'm James Chau for The China Current. Hi, I'm James Chau. You're watching The China Current. Follow us on social media at The China Current.